they're going to clear. Evans is going to get down there first. The net is empty. Can he tuck it in? He does. Pays a price, but scores the goal. And Shankly flattens Evans, who hasn't got up.
And this is a vicious hit. Full speed coming back, trying to close him off at the side. And Evans got his head focused on making the play. And you can hear the sound, but it's the danger is Evans, who's down. I think Shifley's going to be gone out of this one with a major.
And will there be further implications? I mean, gone with a minute to go won't matter. And Shea Weber's really heated up.
Yeah, I know your focus coming back is going full speed, trying to get into the puck, but this is one that is just an absolute huge collision, and you can see Nikolaj Ehlers trying to get more medical attention down here.
Yeah,
we've seen this before, obviously in game one of last round with John Tavares. This is a scary collision that needs some attention, and finally they're coming.
Graham Ryben was first out, and now the medical staff and some of the EMS crew here, and the board is being brought out as well. So game one in this series with a similar situation to game one in the first round.
Now you can see Nick Ehlers was the one yelling and trying to get a little more. As boy, you hate seeing moments like this, and it's unbelievable to think game one of the last two rounds for the Canadians. You know, there's split second decisions you have to make, and you know that Shifley's coming back defensively to make a play, but you're in a vulnerable spot at this point and it's basically over. And he runs through the check of Evans, and you can see immediately he was in trouble.
Doctors Mulder and Deckelbaum from the Canadians are out there, and the stretcher being wheeled out as well for Jake Evans. After he had scored the fifth Montreal goal of the night, Toffoli the assist, but the concern etched on the faces of Jake Evans' teammates.
Got some jawing back and forth between players at the bench. Again, the silence. Most important attention is right there where it should be with Jake Evans.
Taking their time, being careful on this. And Evans was moving around. That was evident even while the players were jostling around him. They want to make sure everything's stabilized, so no further damage could occur.
You know, that's one of the most difficult things as a teammate too. You're going into a scrum to just try to help the player was get hit, but you also make sure you stay away and get him the attention that you need. This is the best attention that he could be receiving now, and you see his teammates looking on, just hoping he's going to be okay.
A goal on his 25th birthday would be a happy story, except for what happened after the puck went into the net. So now onto the stretcher.
And on will come his teammates to
the neck immobilized
as well. Yeah.
We'll look for that thumbs up signal, we hope, from Jake. And there you see the movement. And a young guy who became a very important